So you were telling me earlier you've done 65 calls to date both in the community that you live in, Penticton, and you're making calls in other communities as well. And I guess you've got no plans to really stop those calls anytime soon, given the response that you're getting.
Yes, it's so nice to connect. A lot of people didn't feel it necessary to reconnect, but some people were interested in hearing from me again. So that's refreshing. And a couple of people that you really connect with, just personalities and stories. And then I was able to share my story of how I became a Kidney Foundation volunteer. And yeah, great conversations, really positive and rewarding for myself as well.
And you mentioned earlier on that you've been a volunteer with the Kidney Foundation now for almost 5 years. And can you tell us a little bit about that and maybe how you did get involved with the organization?
I started volunteering. It was kind of by accident. A lot of times things happen like that. My husband had kidney failure 6 years ago, waiting for an emergency abdominal surgery. And so, as most people, I knew nothing about kidneys and kidney disease and how that might happen. So as I was plugged in to the Kidney Foundation through our renal clinic at Penticton Regional, then I started hearing about the Kidney Foundation. And just by chance, I was one day out shopping, looking for my husband for a really warm winter coat, because as you know, people with low functioning kidneys are very usually cold. So, and I ran into a neat limb.
The Kidney Foundation was there for me when I needed the most, and I'm forever grateful.
Who is another volunteer fundraiser in the South Okanagan and just a great personality. And so she started talking to me about the Kidney Foundation. So that's how that all started. It's just grown from there. So it's a great opportunity to give back, to learn about Kidney Foundation. The resources, as I already said, through the Kidney Foundation on diet and all kinds of things for my husband, the brochures are just invaluable.
It becomes like a second family, doesn't it? When you can connect in with others who are in similar situations, and you know, it's kind of a bit like what you're doing now with the kidney community calls, but just connecting in a different way and making people feel like they're not alone and that they are part of something.
Yeah, so I think realizing that what that has done for my husband and myself, and then you want to pass that on and keep connecting with people.